Born underneath at 340 on the tab. Fix that pair. Really dominant in this market. Light activated, set to go. Stevie D, the fave and late mail. Ray Murray looking for a double. Kevin Bewley with four runners here. They're away. Speed from Magic begins down near the inside. Stevie D just back in the ruck a touch early, getting a lovely run through though. Magic begins is going to lead from Stevie D, who gets itself to second. 1.5 off the top. A couple away, Dream Breaker, then Yoda. Next is Waluga. A gap away came Aston Abbott. Back toward the tail is shot through, and last of all, MacIver Devil off the back, and Stevie D takes over and gets clear now from Magic begins, and then came Yoda on the turn. Stevie D straight and clear. Yoda is through to second, but Stevie D beats Yoda. Third Magic begins, and then Waluga. Next is Aston Abbott from Dreambreaker, MacIver Devil, and shot through back at the tail. It's a good run here around 30 and 90. Double for Ray Murray. Stevie D, number two, beating seven, Yoda, and third going to one, Magic begins. It's 2-7-1.